Sri Yechury ji. Yechury ji.
Sir. Yechury ji. Yeah. Sir, please correct my time.
Okay.
No, please.
Sit down. I'm not arriving. Sit down. Only Yechury ji is saying we'll go on record. Yechury ji, please start. I'm not allowing. Yechury ji, Boli. Please start, Yechury ji.
Start his time again.
Sir, the 75th anniversary of the Quit India movement is a very solemn occasion. When we recollect not only the history, but also the purpose and what was it that made it a successful movement. If you go into history, sir, there was a reference to Satara, the independent state in Maharashtra. The leader of that Satara independent government was Nana Patil, who was a member of the Communist Party of India and who came into this house and into the other house. So if you want to go into that history and the role, I mean, yes, Subhash Chandra Bose, but the Rani Jhansi regiment was led by Lakshmi Saigal, who was a member of the CPIM and a candidate for the presidency that we had put up. So let us not try to appropriate this thing. If you go to the cellular jail today, 80% of the names that are written there in marble are all communists from Bengal or the undivided Punjab. Kalpana that Chittagong Armory raid. Sir, the history is there for all of us. And you had Shankar Dayal Sharma ji, our Honorable President of India. Honorable President of India on the 50th anniversary of the Quit India movement. There was a midnight session. Those days we used to have sessions to commemorate our history and learn, not to launch some project or the other, like the GST that did happen. But on that occasion, what did he say? What did he say, sir? I'm quoting from the speech he made in the midnight session. And quote, after large-scale strikes in mills in Kanpur, Jamshedpur, Ahmedabad, a dispatch from Delhi dated September 5, 1942, to the Secretary of State in London, reported about the Communist Party of India, the behavior of many of its members proves what has always been clear, namely, it is composed of anti-British revolutionaries, unquote. Need anything more be said? So what I'm saying is, this is a movement which had its one singular point. Of course, the leadership was with the All India National Congress. We were all there. I was not born, but the communists were all there in the AICC. The first time a complete independent slogan, a resolution was moved, was in the Ahmedabad session of the AICC in 1921. And it was moved by whom? On behalf of the Communist Party of India. And today you may be wondering, and who were these two people who moved it? Maulana Hasrat Mohani and Swami Kumarananda. A Maulana and a Swami moves a resolution on behalf of the Communist Party of India asking for complete independence. Mahatma Gandhi did not accept it then. But finally, in the Karachi AICC session of 1929, Purna Swaraj slogan was given. I'm sorry? Loud. I'm sorry.
Okay.
The Purna Swaraj declaration came in 1929. So, sir, this is a history. Agar Bharat Chodo Andolan ke baare mein baat ho rahi hai, to uski ek khasiyat ko dhyan mein rakhna hai, wo apna saajha virasat. Aur ye saajha virasat desh ke logon ki hai, Hindu, Musalman, Dalit, Brahman, Rajput, jo bhi hai, ye sab ikatta huye hai. Aur LOP jab zikr kar rahe the in 1857, there was a British chronicle called Edward Low, L-O-W-E. He was chronicling what was happening in India in 1857. And in the chronicle, what does he write, sir? If the infanticide Rajput, according to the British, it's not my words, if the infanticide Rajput, the bigoted Brahmin, the pig eater and the pig hater, the cow eater and the cow worshipper, if all of them come together, there's no future for British rule in India. We achieved our independence because of that unity. Today, if you're paying homage to all those who created that history and made India independent, for which all of us are proud, A.K. Gopalan hoisted the national flag in a jail in Tamil Nadu on 15th of August 1947.
Vellore jail.
All of us know that. So it is that combined history, the uniqueness of that is what uniqueness of that is this unity. Today, if we are observing the 75th anniversary and looking to the future, the Honorable Prime Minister said outside in his Mann Ki Baat that, I mean he chose the title.
Please.
He chose the title, Saudanya, Mann Ki Baat. There he said, for 1942 to 1947, these were the crucial 5 years, and therefore, from 2017 to 2022, let us achieve that objective. Now, sir, what is that objective? 1947, we became independent. We are all proud. We are all children of independent India. We've inherited that Indian nationhood, Indian nationalism. And that inheritance, in those 5 years, we also saw that being vivisected. We saw the partition of India. We saw the communal polarization in those 5 years that led to this unfortunate partition, aided by the British. So if you're alluding to those 5 years, there's an ominous sign. It's a very dark cloud. The silver lining is here. But there's a dark cloud that these 5 years...
Unemployment, education...
Coming, sir.
Wrong quoting of the Prime Minister. No. It is going on record, I must protest. When he is... Never heard that. He is saying like that, very unfair. Sir, I didn't want to join issue. Today is the pious day.
Sir, don't go to controversies.
Sir!
Yechury, don't go to controversies.
Sir, I...
Please try to avoid controversy.
Sir. Yeah, unfortunately, why my honourable friend and minister is getting so excited, I don't know. It is the honourable Prime Minister who said that communalism must quit India. I'm talking of that communalism.
Yes.
It is our Prime Minister of India and your leader,
yes,
who said communalism must quit India.
Yes.
I'm saying, are we doing anything to make it quit?
No.
That is
no,
the
please,
resolve.
Don't comment.
That is the resolve I'm talking of. So why I'm reminding in those 5 years also the other factor of the unfortunate partition of this subcontinent. वहाँ पे पाकिस्तान बन गया, हिंदुस्तान एक धर्मनिरपेक्ष जनतंत्र का गणतंत्र बना, वो हमारे संविधान की बुनियाद। आज इस जनतंत्र की इस धर्मनिरपेक्ष जनतंत्र की गणतंत्र या गणराज, अगर इसको हमें बरकरार रखना है, मजबूत करना है सर, तो वो होनी चाहिए लक्ष्य हमें आगे के लिए. What is the observing 75th anniversary of Quit India? If today what has to quit India, you have to quit these economic policies that are increasing unemployment, that are increasing poverty, that are increasing the divide between the rich and the poor, that are creating these two Indias, where in these last 3 years, when Dr. Manmohan Singh was the Prime Minister, we used to have a lot of discussion here, saying that we are creating two Indias, one for the poor, one for the rich. 49% of the GDP, then in 2014, was held, as I said, by 1% of Indian population. Today now, what is the situation? 60% nearly, 58.4. That was last year's figure, it would have gone up. Nearly 60% of our GDP is in the hands of 1% of our population. Is that the India of the dreams of 1947 when we became independent? Is that the India where we have the youth power today, which is the biggest in the world? We are the youngest country.
Yeah, please conclude.
Sir, British also rang many bells, but Gandhiji never stopped. till they quit India, he did not stop. So my point is... My point is, if today... Yes, sir, if today we give the call of quit India...
He may be gone, but he cannot... Sir, I tell no case. Mr. Yechury allowed him to continue in this house for a good debate to continue.
But he's not... Yes, please, okay. Please.
If there's anything that must quit India today on its 75th anniversary, it is these neoliberal economic policies that are impoverishing the mass of my people. It is this communalism that is dividing my country, and it is disuniting our people in the struggle to create a better India.
Okay.
Now, Abid, you please understand what should be the resolve. It's not only recollecting the memory of the past. That's very good. We can recollect. We can also apportion blame. We can also say who did what. But the question is, are we going to move forward?
Yes.
Or are we going to look backward?
That is a point. That is a point. Aap, yes.
Ab aap bhavishya ke ujale mein jayenge ya bhoot ke andhere mein jayenge? आप भूत के अंधेरे में जाने की जो जो सर विचारधारा उसको हमें बहिष्कार करने की जरूरत है. बिना बहिष्कार किए हम भविष्य के उजाले में नहीं जा सकते. तो इसलिए मेरा एक ही बात है सर, इसे कह के मैं बंद.
ओके, नाउ यू कंक्लूड.
यू रिफर्ड टू द INA ट्रायल्स, यू रिफर्ड टू ऑल दीज इंस्टेंसेस, द रॉयल नेवल म्यूटिनी ऑन.
ओके,
ड्यूरिंग दैट पीरियड देयर वाज अ सॉन्ग सर which all of us have grown up with. And I think we should re-sing that song today and make that our resolve. And that song was, Mandir Masjid Gurdwaro mein baat diya Bhagwan ko. Mandir Masjid Gurdwaro mein baat diya Bhagwan ko. Dharti baati sagar baata. Mat baato insaan ko. And that is why.
Okay.
We have to create, sir.
Okay, that's
the fine. Movement forward should be for strengthening the secular democratic republic of India, yeah. and not for creating a Hindu Pakistan, okay. In India. And okay. that is what we have to move towards.
Okay, thank you very much.
So let us observe quit India, saying quit neoliberal reforms, quit communalism.
Sure. Thank you very much. Yes. Sri